Xiaomi Redmi K30 available in the market from December 2019. A very respectable representative smartphone of the middle class. Probably the most inexpensive screen holder with a refresh rate of 120Hz. The phone got a 6.67 inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080 x 2400 pixels with an aspect ratio of 20:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi K30 has installed 8nm Snapdragon 730G processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 618. 6GB or 8GB of RAM with 64GB, 128GB or 256GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 256GB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of the smartphone, it has quad camera setup on the backside. 64MP main shooter with f1.9 aperture and the 8MP ultrawide lens with f2.2 aperture and the 2MP dedicated macro camera lens and a 2MP depth sensor lens. The camera provides shooting video in 4K resolution at 30 frames per second and supports 960 frames per second super slow motion video at 720p. The selfie cameras are located in the right corner of the screen, so the cutout for them had to be cut long. It looks specific, but the eye has already begun to get used to it. It has dual camera setup with a 20MP main selfie camera with f2.2 aperture and the 2MP secondary depth sensor lens with f2.4 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi K30 operates Android 10 MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4500 mAh non-removable battery with 27W fast battery charging support, which can charge 100% in just 68 minutes. The phone available in 3 color variant, blue, red, purple, and it weighs about 208 grams. Samsung Galaxy M40 available in the market from June 2019. The phone got a 6.3-inch PLS TFT touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9, and it is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 3. The Samsung Galaxy M40 has installed 11nm Snapdragon 675 processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 612, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 1TB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of the smartphone, it has triple camera setup on the backside. 32MP main shooter with f1.7 aperture, 8MP ultrawide lens with f2.2 aperture, 5MP depth sensor lens with f2.2 aperture. On the front side, it has 16MP hole punch under display selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Samsung Galaxy M40 operates Android 9 Pie One UI operating system. As for the battery, it has 3500 mAh non-removable battery with 15W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant, sea water blue, midnight blue, cocktail orange, and it weighs about 168 gram. Sony Xperia 5 available in the market from October 2019. The phone got a 6.1-inch OLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2520 pixels with an aspect ratio of 21:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 6. The Sony Xperia 5 are IP68 rated for protection against dust and water up to 1.5 meter for 30 minutes. The Sony Xperia 5 has installed 7nm Snapdragon 855 processor for its performance with integrated powerful GPU Adreno 640, 6GB of RAM with 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 1TB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has triple camera setup on the backside. 12MP main shooter with f1.6 aperture and 12MP telephoto lens with f2.4 aperture and 12MP ultrawide lens with f2.4 aperture. On the front side, it has an 8MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Sony Xperia 5 operates Android 9 Pie operating system. As for the battery concern, it has 3140 mAh non-removable battery with 18W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 4 color variants, blue, red, black, gray, and it weighs about 164 grams. Nokia 7.2 was available in the market from September 2019. The phone got a 6.3-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2280 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Nokia 7.2 has installed 14nm Snapdragon 660 processor for its performance with integrated mid-range GPU Adreno 512, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 512GB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has Zeiss Optics triple camera setup on the back side, 48 megapixel main shooter with an f1.8 aperture and 8 megapixel ultra wide lens with an f2.2 aperture and a 5 megapixel depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has a 20 megapixel selfie camera with an f2.0 aperture. Nokia 7.2 operates Android 9 Pie top of the Android One operating system. As for the battery, it has 3500 mAh non-removable battery with 10W battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant, cyan green, charcoal and ice, and its weighs around 180 gram. Xiaomi Mi Note 10 available in the market from November 2019. The phone got a 6.47-inch AMOLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5x9. It has protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Mi Note 10 has no official announcement of IP68 rating. The Mi Note 10 has installed 8nm 730Z processor for its performance with integrated Adreno 618 GPU, 6GB of RAM with 128GB of internal storage respectively. This phone does not have any slot for placing a micro SD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has massive 5 camera setup on the back side. The main camera is a 108MP camera with f1.7 aperture, and the second camera is a 12MP telephoto lens with f2.0 aperture, and the third camera is a 5MP telephoto f2.0 aperture, and fourth camera is a 20MP f2.2 aperture. Fifth camera is a 2MP lens for dedicated macro photography. It has quad LED dual tone flash, which allows you to take sharp photo in low light dark condition. On the front side, it has 32MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Mi Note 10 operates Android 9 Pie MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 5260mAh non-removable battery with 30W fast battery charging support, which allows power up your phone 58% in 30 minutes and 100% in 65 minutes. Phone available in 3 color variant, Aurora Green, Glacier White, Midnight Black, and its weighs about 208 grams.